So good morning children. So today we move on to the next topic, that is photosynthesis. Okay, so what is meant by photo? Photo means light, and synthesis means it to build. So what is the meaning of this photosynthesis? Photosynthesis, building up with the help of light. Okay, that is the meaning, correct exact meaning of photosynthesis. Photo means light, and synthesis means to build. So building up with the help of light, that is said to be photosynthesis. Okay, in this process, that is the photosynthesis process, in this process the light energy is converted into chemical energy. Light energy is converted into chemical energy. So you know that green plants, that is green plants having that pigment chlorophyll, right? So green plants, they can prepare their own food by the process that is photosynthesis. Okay, green plants are autotrophic. Autotrophic means what? Auto means they can prepare their own food. So green plants are autotrophic in nature. They can prepare their food. They can prepare their own food by the process of photosynthesis. So during photosynthesis, the light energy is converted into chemical energy. So the overall equation of photosynthesis is carbon dioxide plus water gives glucose plus oxygen. Okay, H mu means light. Chlorophyll is the pigment which is present in the green plant. So carbon dioxide plus water in the presence of light and chlorophyll, it is that light energy that is converted into glucose. Glucose plus oxygen. So then again the glucose, finally we got that glucose. No, that glucose is converted into starch and it is stored in plant body. So plants can take carbon dioxide for their photosynthesis process. Plants get carbon dioxide for their plants need carbon dioxide for their photosynthesis process, but for respiration it also need oxygen. Okay, for respiration, cellular respiration, it plants also need oxygen. Okay, carbon dioxide for photosynthesis, it also need oxygen for their cellular respiration, and this is the photosynthesis equation. Finally we got, after photosynthesis process we get glucose, and this glucose is converted into starch, and that starch is stored in plant body. So what are the things need for the photosynthesis? First one is that plant must have the chlorophyll pigment, then it need water, carbon dioxide and sunlight. Okay, these are the certain things, these are necessary for photosynthesis. Okay.